Well, George Mason University, it's a university very much like most universities. It's fairly liberal, except the economics department and the law school. And my colleagues in the economics department, we were very, very delighted to see the fall of the Berlin Wall. But maybe people in other departments might not have been so happy.